intro is just going to be bass and drums, but the progression is C, B7, E minor. The second half of it's going to be C, G, then B7. So then you're going to do that same exact progression.